All right, this weekend is Missouri's tax-free weekend. It's a great chance to get out and get a little break on purchases that you know you're going to be making because it is back to school time. So we're here with Sean Phillips from West County Center because we have a great event for moms and daughters going on, and it's a kickoff to this tax-free weekend. Tell us about it.
So this Friday, August 2nd, starting at 5 p.m., we're having a Mommy and Me Girls Night Out event. So it's completely free. There'll be some great activities. We'll have Cinderella there. We'll have a photo booth, a DJ, character artists. A lot of our stores are doing sampling, so there'll be cookie decorating and pretzel rolling. So all kinds of real fun with the stores. And then also the first 100 people to arrive at 5 will get, adults will get this goodie bag for free. So it's the first 100 while supplies last. There's some great things in here. Every bag will have a $10 gift card to a retailer, but one will have this $100 gift card. So I have the winning bag right here.
So memorize it. It probably looks exactly like all the other ones.
Yeah, but there's all kinds of great things in here. Our sponsor is American Eagle Credit Union. So we have a cup from them. There's samples from Lush, from Bare Minerals, lots of great coupons. Yeah, so the first 100.
And all the stores in the mall, by the way, I'm gonna totally need to take this one home with me, this set here. All the stores are gonna have some great items that are on the list that qualify for tax-free
weekend. Yep, so it's tax-free weekend. So backpacks, lunch bags, anything under $50, which is considered school supplies, is going to fall under qualifying items. Then I have some clothes here if you need uniforms. These are from the Gap for boys. You know, so if you need polos or khakis or jeans, even shoes. Your total purchase under $100 is qualifying. For girls, we've got some great things from Justice. You mentioned these from Justice. And then for the older kids, of course, you know, we've got some Tommy Hilfiger items from Macy's, as well as these. These are Material
Girl. You gotta look good on your back to school day, right?
Absolutely.
Even if it's in your uniform, remember
that.
Yes,
so that's all from Macy's. A little bit more fashionable merchandise. But again, your total clothing purchase of $100 or less is qualifying for the tax-free.
And the Mommy and Me event kind of taking place at the Macy's end of the mall?
It is. So yeah, the lower level near Macy's starting at 5 o'clock. Like I said, the line probably will begin earlier, so if you can get there a little earlier. But again, the first 100 moms, not the children, the first 100 moms will get the goodie bag.
All right, look up West County Center on Facebook. I saw information there, and also shopwestcountycenter.com.
Yes.
Sean, thanks so much for the great information.
Thank you.
All right, Dan?